following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 192 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
From Washington, D.C., Mark E. Storm.
Qualifying match for the big one.
Can you believe how Daniel Bryan has burst on the scene here at WWE?
Well, I think part of it is, you know, when you just look at Daniel Bryan, a lot of his opponents take him for granted, and they underestimate this kid's ability.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, hard kick to the ribs. Oh my gosh, we're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Stuffed again. Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple.
What a decapitating lariat.
Uh-oh.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
Got the arm up. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Daniel Bryan is, of course, a vegan. That's like a vegetarian, but much more annoying.
Then you must be a vegan as well, Michael.
No. Why do you ask?
Oh, no reason.
Matches like this that make Monday Night Raw the hottest show on cable TV. Intercepted.
Oh, out of nowhere.
You are watching Monday Night Raw, a cable television staple since 1993.
This Daniel Bryan is an insomniac's dream. Shut up. Your commentary isn't it.
Look. What a maneuver.
Uh-oh. It might be time to run. Oh, no. Hold it up. End over end.
Can he score the pin?
One. Watch it.
And another outstanding wrestling maneuver. Will it be?
One.
Two. Now taking a moment to feel those ribs, and King, it appears that there may be some internal damage.
It looks like it. Those ribs have been targeted so many times over the course of this match, I wouldn't be shocked if one or two maybe cracked right now.
Oh my word, what a slam.
Oh man, I thought he might have been knocked out right there. Nice catch. Oh, look out!
A flawless belly-to-belly suplex. Look at this.
Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
Uh-oh. Trying to put him away.
Exit. He's out.
Shoulders down.
One.
Two.
three. The superstar wins.
Weighing 113 pounds, Mosey Rumble.